Find the x and y intercepts of the following equations. In equation A, we have y is equal to 2x plus 14. Alright, so I'll first find the x intercept. To find an x intercept, we let y take the value 0. So then we would have 0 equals 2x plus 14. Solving for x, I would subtract 14 from both sides. So then negative 14 is equal to 2x, and then I would divide through by 2, and so then I would have negative 7 is equal to x. So then the x-intercept is the ordered pair x comma y, negative 7 comma 0. To find the y-intercept, I let x take the value 0. And so then I would have y equals 2 times 0 plus 14. Notice that the y is already isolated, so I just need to simplify the right-hand side. Following the order of operations, I would have 0 plus 14, which is 14. And so then as an ordered pair, the y-intercept would be 0, 14. For 5x minus 6y equals 60. Again, let's start with the x-intercept. We will let y take the value 0. So then I would have 5x minus 6 times 0 is equal to 60. 6 times 0 is 0. So I have 5x minus 0 is 60. And 5x minus 0 is 5x. So I have 5x equals 60. Dividing through both sides of the equation by 5 to isolate the variable, I find that x is equal to 12. So the x-intercept is 12, 0. To find the y-intercept, I will let x take the value 0. So then I would have 5 times 0 minus 6y equals 60. So then 0 minus 6y is 60. So then negative 6y is 60. Dividing through by negative 6, y is negative 10. Writing as an ordered pair, the y-intercept would be 0, negative 10.